Zielinski teeing it up. Missed completely there by Piazza. And then the curling effort is beyond Buffon. This is just extraordinary. Juventus were 2-0 up and cruising. And now Filippo Melegoni has pulled it back, and it's Juve 2, Genoa 2, with just over a quarter of an hour to go.
And it's some finish. Buffon again, all he can do is see the ball fly past him into the net. No one really...